Welcome to Starbucks. In our sensory table this week, our students can create their own coffee drinks. We got a large donation of unroasted coffee beans, and then we added 2 bags of regular beans for the coffee scent. Students can grab a recipe card and make their own latte. For this iced pumpkin latte, it's 1 scoop of beans, 1 teaspoon of milk, 2 pumps of pumpkin syrup, 4 ice cubes, and 1 cinnamon stick.